You've heard of several kinds of cat, and my opinion now is that you should need no interpreter to understand our character. You've learnt enough to take the view that cats are very much like you. You've seen us both at work and games, and learnt about our proper names, our habits and our habitat. But how would you address a cat? So first, your memory I'll jog, and say a cat is not a dog. So